Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Thank you. Bye-bye. They're looking into it.
So I'll get a payout?
They can't be sure. You're paying way more than you should, you know. How long have you had that policy?
Since I moved in, I never thought to change it.
You should shop around every time you're up for renewal. Now you've given your permission for them to speak to me, I'll sort you a deal after all this is cleared up.
Thank you.
And remind me to take a look at your other finances. I could probably save you a fortune.
Well, it's not about the money, you know. Some of those things were irreplaceable.
Well, you got all the photos, love. Maybe it's for the best.
What do you mean?
Those photos. Having them there as a constant painful reminder can't have helped you move on.
You never move on from losing your child.
No, I know.
No, you don't know. So don't pretend to understand how it feels. I need to go to work.
Hello, love.
Oh, my goodness.
It's my way of saying sorry. You're right. I haven't lost a child. I know how much your memories of Cal mean to you.
You didn't need to do all that.
I felt awful for upsetting you. Please, can you forgive me? That's not the only trick I have up my sleeve.
There's more?
Well, it's not quite finalized yet. You'll have to wait till later.